Many organizations, from small businesses to large enterprises, rely on Windows Server and its components for their day-to-day administrative and infrastructure services. So, learning Windows Server and its services is crucial for anyone who's going to become an administrator and maintain or manage a Windows Server-based network. But we know that the licensing of Windows Server is different. They are not cheap, and they are a little bit different the way they're licensed from Windows client versions like Windows 11. The installation process of Windows Server is almost similar to Windows 11. If you need to learn how to install a Windows 11 on your VMware, click this link on your screen to watch the video. Servers require specific hardware as well. Considering the hardware requirements and the license requirements of a Windows Server, so how do we manage to practice and exercise a Windows Server environment and its services? My name is Ali, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to download the evaluation version of Windows Server 2022 and install it on VMware Workstation. In today's short video, I will be using VMware Workstation Pro as my hypervisor. VMware Workstation is a paid license, so if you don't have access to VMware Workstation, you can use any other hypervisor like VMware Player, which is free, VirtualBox, Virtual PC, or even Microsoft Hyper-V Client, which is included on your Windows 11, as long as you have a Windows Professional or higher versions. Let's get started. Let's start with downloading the evaluation version of Windows Server 2022 by searching Windows Server 2022 evaluation in your favorite search engine. In the results, click the link from Microsoft website, and on the next page, select Download ISO. Fill in the form and click Download. Now let's start building our VM. Once you have booted your VM from the CD drive, then the rest of the setup is similar to installing Windows 11 on VMware. If you'd like to know how to install Windows 11 on VMware Workstation Pro 16, click on the link on top of your screen to watch the video. Your first selection in the Windows installation wizard is selecting the operating system edition. There are two versions of Windows, Standard and Enterprise. Windows Server 2022 Standard has almost most of the features of Enterprise, but it lacks some of the features and functionalities, like Storage Space Direct is missing, or Software-Defined Storage feature is not available. The main difference between the two relates to the licensing of virtual machines. On the Standard Edition, it only allows you to license two virtual machines and the host with the same license, whereas on the Enterprise, you are allowed to have unlimited number of VMs licensed. I will have more videos coming out on this subject, so make sure to subscribe and turn on that notification icon to be notified when the new content is released. Your next decision is deciding between Core and Desktop Experience. Desktop Experience is the normal version of Windows, which most of us are used to and have used, whereas the Core Edition lacks the graphical user interface. It is a lighter version of OS and has less surface for attacks, so it's safer. It requires less resources to run, but it has some limitations as well. Some of the Windows features are not available, and you cannot install some applications. More videos on these subjects to come later. Once you made your selection, click Next. Accept the terms and conditions and select Custom Install to do a clean install. Select the drive where you would like to install the operating system and click Next. Your computer will restart twice. On the last step, Wizard will prompt you to select the password for administrator account. As always, it is highly recommended to install VMware Workstation tools even in your lab environments.
If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel for more videos like this. Make sure to hit the bell icon to be notified when the new content is released. Also, leave a comment in the comment section down below and let me know what other subjects would you like to learn. Thank you for watching and hope to see you on the next video.